Hi guys, I am back with another video. This is going to be talking about The Walking Dead Season 9. First off, if you're new to this channel, hit that subscribe button. Because we do talk about The Walking Dead and other stuff to this channel. So the topic is, and we seen it in episode 6, and the mystery of episode 5 is, what happened to the saviors in the sanctuary? Because we seen it in episode 5 with Jed and some of the saviors was trying to have a fight against Carol and them at the camp next to the bridge. And that went with a mystery of what happened. Did they get away or what? And then we seen it in episode 6 with Henry and Carol going to the hilltop. We came across with Jed and Regina and many, a little bit of the saviors left. And they talk about that the sanctuary went downhill and there were just a few saviors left. And my question is, what happened in the 6-year time jump of the saviors? What happened? Why the sanctuary went downhill? Where all the people that was at the sanctuary? I don't know. Well, hopefully we'll find out. We might not. We've seen Laura. She was a previous savior. She's at Alexander and she's on the council meeting. We've seen some of the saviors at Alexander. Could it be possible that some of the saviors was fed up with it and they wanted to move past of the sanctuary? And they probably let a bunch of them in at Alexander's kingdom and hilltop to grow up them communities and just let the sanctuary fail. So that's a good question. I'm thinking that's what happened is after that they went back and they tried for a while and it just went downhill with going less resource of supplying the supplies and stuff. Probably people didn't get along and someone was just fed up with it and wanted to go to the other communities and just poopy. And there's some of the saviors who just could not get over the fact of not having Negan as a leader. So that's my prediction of what happened to the sanctuary with the saviors and stuff. Let me know in the comments below of what you think would happen to the sanctuary and the saviors in the 6-year time trip. So yeah, give this video a big thumbs up. Go check out my other videos. And if you're new to this channel, like I said, hit that subscribe button, and I'll talk to you guys in my next video. Bye.